And welcome to the first episode of Unit Conversion Series. Here you will get to know about unit conversion system used for measuring length or distance. So let's begin with the unit used for measuring length or distance. These are kilometer, hectometer, decometer, meter, decimeter, centimeter and millimeter. As we start converting from kilometers to millimeter, we need to multiply by 10 at each step. That is, 1 kilometer is equal to 10 hectometer. 1 kilometer is equal to 100 decameter. That is, 1 kilometer is equal to 10 raised to 2 decameter. Next, 1 kilometer is equal to 10 raised to 3 meters. 1 kilometer is equal to 10 raised to 4 decimeters. Next is, 1 kilometer is equal to 10 raised to 5 centimeter. And the last one is, 1 kilometer is equal to 10 raised to 6 millimeters. Here you must have observed that we have multiplied by 10 at every step, right? Now, if you want to go in a reverse manner, that is, if you want to convert the unit of quantity from millimeter to kilometer, then you need to divide by 10 at each step. Now, let's convert all the units into millimeters. 1 millimeter is equal to 1 by 10 centimeter. That is 0.1 centimeter. Next, 1 mm is equal to 10 raised to minus 2 decimeter. 1 mm is equal to 10 raised to minus 3 meter. Then, 1 mm is equal to 10 raised to minus 4 decameter. 1 mm is equal to 10 raised to minus 5 hectometer. The last one is 1 mm is equal to 10 raised to minus 6 kilometer. So here are the conversions. Now let's see one example of it. 1 kilometer is equal to 10 raised to 5 centimeter. Because when coming from kilometers to centimeter, we need to multiply 5 times by 10. Now 1 meter is equal to 10 raised to minus 3 kilometers. As we move upward from meter to kilometer, we need to divide the number 3 times by 10. So in the same fashion, you can convert any metric unit into another. There are 4 more units used to measure distance. First one is mile. 1 mile is equal to 1609.34 meter. Second is yard. 1 yard is equal to 0.9144 meters. Third one is foot. 1 foot is equal to 0.3048 meters. And the last one is inch. 1 inch is equal to 0.0254 meters. Here I have correlated all 4 units with meters for better understanding. So this was all about unit conversion system used to measure length or distance. Next Sunday we will meet with the second episode of Unit Conversion Systems. Till then, enjoy another videos from the channel and learn with fun. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like, comment and share the videos.